It was today was like, you know, on Monday he had a cut here and he has some problems with that because so we take the decision to leave him at home. And it's true, I spoke with him and I spoke just to know how we feel here, how it's, I know him very well. I really appreciate about what kind of player he is and also as a person. We spoke about everything, but it's not for you, it's just for us. And so I have the feeling that he will stay.